Welcome to the channel.
Hello. Welcome to another adventure with Grace Go Exploring. There's Davey.
Hi.
Now, today we're off to Shawnee Bean's cave. Some people say it's Shawnee Bean. Some people say Shawnee Bean. I say Shawnee Bean because it's Shawnee Bean. His name's Shawnee Bean. Real name, I'll tell you when we get down there. But I'll tell you that when we get down there. People, another adventure. Let's do this. Here we go. Shawnee Bean the cannibal. Apparently they found pickled human remains. They found pickled human remains in his cave. So he did. And bits of humans hanging up. You know, like you go into a butcher's and there's bits of meat hanging up. And that's what it's like in Shawnee Bean's cave. So we've got to go down there in a minute. We're actually on our way down there now. So, let's do this, people.
The dodgy, Michael.
The dodgy, dodgy. I mean, this is that steep, right? How did Shawnee Bean's family carry a dead body down?
They probably just threw them. Yeah, this is the way, guys.
Well, how would they carry the loot that they'd go after them? It's that heavy.
Somewhere.
They wouldn't have had rucksacks, mate.
Come back to it later.
The Shawnee's cave.
The cannibal.
Oh, this is dodgy. This is dodgy. It's getting warm.
It's getting warm, man.
It's like a path in there, really.
Aye. It does.
Because
I'm going to go this
way. Look
at how steep it is. I'm going to put my phone away just now, guys.
And I'll
speak to you soon. Gotta put my phone away to the new people because it's a bit dodgy. Right, see you in a minute. See what we did for you guys. This is some climb down this hill. I don't know if anybody's been yet, but have a look at that. That's so steep. It's so, so steep. I nearly fell there again.
Oh, just
what? Still get that bit today. And get down there. The cave's over there somewhere. Well, it should be. I hope we went the right bit. Hope we went the right bit. Shawnee Bean's real name was Alexander Bean. He was born in East Lothian during the 16th century. There was a ditch digger and a hedge trimmer, and he couldn't be bothered with that, so he'd become a robber highwayman, and he ended up robbing the people that passed here. He left East Lothian with this black witch, and her name was Agnes Douglas, and they came down here to this cave here. It's just down the corner there. We came here because it's a wee bit out of the wind, because it's a bit windy today. So, the cave is just round there, and this is where they came. And when they came here, they ended up having... There was about 45 of them. Half of them were children, and the other half were grandchildren. And it was an incesting family. And then one day, they made a mistake. They'd robbed somebody that could fight. Ran away, and then that guy knew James the Foster, and he goes and tells him, and James the Foster grabs 400 men, and they all come down here, climb down that bit there, and get to that cave, and they grab him and his family, take him to Edinburgh, to have hung, drawn, and quartered him, but they didn't do that. What they done with him was, they cut the horns off and the feet off of the men and cut their horn hose off and all. I don't know what they've done with the horn hose, they probably fed them with ducks or something. But they cut the feet off and the horns off and let the men bleed to death. But the woman, Agnes Douglas, she got burnt at the stake, same as her daughters got burnt at the stake. But then there was one of the daughters that survived, because she, in the middle of all this, she ran away. Before James came with his troops, she ran away to Girthin. And she planted a tree, the Hairy Tree. And then, for all her badness that she'd done with her family, they hung her feet. So the tree that she planted, they hung her feet. Right guys, that's us at the cave now. Now, we're going to go in and have a look.
This wee cave had to climb all this big rock all the way up.
Aye, as Demi says, you've got to climb all that big rock, take it up and get into it. But yeah.
Do you need a hand?
Now the entrance.
Entering into this big cave that this. Oh, it smells.
Yes. Full of bugs. Right, that's a wee fire. Somebody's been building a fire in there.
Is there a fire already? What's your foot there?
Somebody's been building a fire.
Someone's been building a fire already.
Wow. It's pretty dark in here, isn't it?
Ricky and his menshees all on the wall.
I think
what
we
need is menshees
everywhere. Or you can use bugs, by the way. Mm. So you can hear the wee heads. See when you can hear that? It sounds like they're
coming through
over
there somewhere.
Yeah, they're over there. Up at the top, and the bushes
and the top, if you think,
not me. Aye. Oh, and the
gaps up there.
Yeah.
Is this where people that stayed here, I think, put their names on the wall?
2004.
I think this is just people just trying to come and see the game.
Conway boys.
Hi, the Conway boys. I'm sure they're YouTubers. And they shouldn't be.
Yeah, shouldn't be.
Shouldn't be mentioning nothing. Whoa! Oh,
chased by a pigeon.
Whoa.
This cave is very dark.
Too right, it is. And this torch isn't bright enough.
What? Yeah, it's a bit of hole. It's got arrows.
Just imagine though, just think. Oh, that goes through there as well, mate.
So it does.
Right, and it goes
there's
through there.
There's arrows pointing on the wall.
Pointing this way.
Pointing this way, guys.
That's to let you go, that's to let you go, I think.
I
think we need brighter torches.
My phone's put the flash on my phone.
No, what one?
Oh, you need
to duck, guys. I've got a flash on my phone.
Oh, look.
Oh, yours is alright.
Do you want this one on?
It's alright like that. No.
coming through here, you really need a duck.
Right, that's alright.
Don't worry. Just so you know.
Don't worry.
That's
okay.
Be happy now.
Aye, Arrow's telling you the right way to go out, eh?
Yeah, a little arrow there, guys. Telling us that's the way out.
You're right, Amy, we do need to duck here.
Right, guys, duck.
I'm ducking.
Right, that's true.
A wee
bit more,
and then
that's true, guys. Stand up now. Stand up now,
wee
bit
more.
Duck.
That's true,
stand up now. Careful,
we're
quite tall.
Wow.
Hey, keep ducking,
quick.
And stand up.
Oh,
you're
there.
I
am here.
Duck again, guys. Because this is a big bit. This must have been where
they
slept.
Does it
look like
it? Does it? Yeah. Does it look like they slept up here?
See it?
See the
incubator? It's
gone
up these,
alright. How many lived in here? 45?
45 or 46 or something.
How far? Let's see, guys. What's that big boulder? Because you need a duck. Oh, Jesus. When it crawled. Watch your feet on the stones.
This is the end of the cave.
How the hell
did they live?
How the hell did they live
with 40 people in here?
I don't know.
I don't think there was 40 people in here.
Of the cave, guys. Is it going further?
Unless it's been blocked off.
No, it genuinely doesn't go any further. You can come in and have a look yourselves. I'll come back out and let you guys go. Right, here you guys can go have a seat for yourselves. I'll stand here.
Pretty cool, that.
It's really cool, aye? But this is the end of the cave. Quite upset.
I don't know, I thought it was bigger. Especially for 48 people. Or 45 people, or 46
really?
People.
1944. That says on the wall over there. 1962 over there, guys.
Yeah.
This is SB, K4, JM. It is dripping water.
Is it end?
Lion.
People. Oh, there's a spoon in here.
Help, keep off. No,
2004. I mean, how could you live in here?
Jamie Dumbledore.
I think this cave may have just been a few of the boys that came in and looked at it and just mentioned all of it.
Which
is really
nice.
Right. Time to turn
run. Careful, duck.
And where's the ducks?
Duck, I said, haha.
Quack, quack.
Right, we're leaving again, guys. Find the arrows. This is quite good. Quite upset that it's finished.
Was that?
That because of, like, the story.
It would have been a lot bigger.
Yeah.
But. Legs, it. This is.
Oh. That's Led Zeppelin, the band, Amy.
Yeah, I know.
Just in case you didn't know. Very, 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 very small.
Yes.
Under there, I'm just about to show you.
That
is your bed. Show you how the vehicle's actually coming through there. You can see that you've got to duck down to actually come in.
Can I stand up?
Yes.
You can stand up, Michael, yes.
Looks like an entrance.
That's pretty cool. Yeah, no, that's pretty cool. Yeah.
It's always been trying to look through that.
I'm going
to try. Yellow, fat rattle as you call,
Dad. I'm going to try.
Right. Oh.
Do you
want a double
torch
or what?
Oh, I'm fine. Do you know something? You wouldn't get through there.
Nope.
There's no way you'd get through there.
Ah, too tight, isn't it?
It's too tight, yeah.
Aye, you wouldn't get in there.
Even if I sucked my belly in, I wouldn't even get in.
I wouldn't get in there either, really. What is this? Is this a boat? old bit of wood.
That's not a bone, is it?
No, it's one of the glow sticks.
A glow stick.
That's somebody's toilet paper.
Oh.
Hey.
This is where somebody had a shit,
come on. Ah. Could have went further down that way.
Oh, aye.
And that's been all been blocked off. Yeah. Tears could have been deeper.
Could have, but maybe some people have just put their stones in the way.
I see, it's like the heritage plate people that would have done it. Now, I don't think all these pebbles would have been in here.
I don't.
These big boulders, that.
Next up, with the other one, maybe. Oh!
The other one, the sea.
The sea? Aye. The last of the
river. Well, that's sort of been here, guys. The cannibal.
Through
the
lanes.
14 children and 13 grandchildren.
Well, guys, that was it. Not much to it.
It's quite wee.
Aye. There's 40 odd people. I don't think 40 odd people would have been in here. But it's a nice story.
Oh.
You know, to stop the lanes getting out at night. You know, there's a cannibal on the loose. Don't go out. There's a cannibal on the loose. You know?
Now it's a struggle getting back up the hill, guys.
Oh, I knew we have to go back up the hill.
The first story is that it wasn't that they were cannibal. They didn't really turn into cannibals. They turned into cannibals because she was a witch and she was practicing that black magic and doing sacrifices and things like that. So obviously,
that makes sense, doesn't it?
Yeah, that's what the story
makes sense
is.
How they were eating people, because what I've read and what I've seen about Satanism and worshipping the devil and all his minions, I think what you've got to do is sacrifice. So you sacrifice a body, a person, an animal, and they must have been sacrificing humans. So it was a perfect thing for them to do, is go and murder somebody, steal their clothes, steal their money, steal everything after them, steal their horse, whatever, and then eat them. Well, sacrifice them and eat them. We'll never know, exactly. We'll never know.
Well, let's go and have a wee break.
Because,
we'll be climbing back up this hill.
It's a good story.
It is, it's a great story. The cannibal of Scotland.
Someday
they'll
have to leave them home next
time,
over.
Alright, 2-6. Thanks for watching, guys. And we'll see you next time. And remember, get out there and leave your footprints.